direct from Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball and rocking the hall. So come on in,
to the House of Mouse.
The party just started, so come on in. Begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
The gang's all here and we're hanging out. All this fun makes you jump and shout.
Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
The mouse we're all thankful for, Mickey Mouse!
Hear ye, hear ye, pilgrims! I bid thee welcome to the House of Mouse Thanksgiving! Today, we've got a cornucopia of cartoons, and our special guest, the turkey!
Bring on the bird!
Thank goodness for the turkey!
Yes, thanks for coming!
Pocahontas, John Smith, and the Colors of the Wind. Check.
Right now, let's give thanks for the music of Plymouth Rock. Oh, it's great to see you again, pal. Gee, we're really thankful you chose to be with us on Thanksgiving.
No, it is I who must give thanks to you for allowing me to show the world I am more than a big fat bird who gets chased around once a year and goes gobble. I do not do that anymore. I am here to sing.
But it's so Thanksgiving. Just once, please.
With gravy on top?
All right, just this once.
You're a genius.
Sign my autograph book.
Oh, sorry about them. I'll show you to your dressing room.
Dressing room, outro.
If you need any basting or anything, you just give a gobble.
Ah, yes. Quite amusing. Yum, yum, corn.
And we got turtle soup, escargot, molasses cookies, and slow roasted.
I'm late. Don't you have any fast food?
That fast enough for you?
And now, here's a cartoon starring our guest of honor, the turkey. I'll get it. Darn it, what's the matter with this phone?
That top part kept a coming off, so I glued it.
Well, we gotta answer it. This could be our first customer. Turkey catchers, we catch turkeys.
Be gone, odd strangers. I am expecting at the trio of turkey catchers.
We are the turkey catchers.
Prithee, there be no thing on this earth I doubt more. Turkey catchers you resemble not.
Really, mister? We'll catch you a turkey in nothing flat.
You got him, Mickey.
Then be off. Prove us ourselves, catchers of turkeys, and mine doubts I shall gladly dismiss.
He says, catch him a turkey, and fast. Come on, fellas, we'll split up.
Thank you.
There he is.
We'll surround him.
Get him!
Hey, wait for me!
Don't worry, I have an idea.
I am not gonna do this.
Aw, you just gotta do it, Donald. We already tried dressing up Goofy. You think the turkey's gonna chase that?
Gobble, gobble.
Look, you're practically a turkey already. Now here's all you gotta do.
Many thanks. Ye are fine turkey catchers after all. Prithee stayeth and joineth me for the feast.
Feast? Aw, I can't let you do it. You know, he may have been a lot of trouble to catch, but I just can't let you go and eat him.
Eat him? Nay, we're having ham. He's our guest of honor.
Normally, I like surprise endings, but not that one.
Sorry, fresh out of turkey. Gus, you're not supposed to chase Mr. Gobble. He's our honor of guest. Now, come on.
Savages.
And now, Thanksgiving is that time of year when we celebrate all that we're truly thankful for.
I'm thankful for friendly mice who make nice evening wear.
I'm thankful for laughter, joy, and the high-spirited glee that fills my heart to overflowing.
Gaston! Mr. Turkey is a guest. And I know, no one hunts like Gaston. But let's see if no one can go back to their seat like Gaston.
I say I can't thank you enough.
Now, sign my autograph book.
All right, people, listen up. Mooshu's on stage now, so
pay attention. Time to give thanks for the important stuff. I'd like to thank the guardian spirits. Yeah, you guys, I love you. And Mulan for making me a great big movie star. All right, hold your horse, flies. I see you. I'm thankful for the little people, too.
But we don't even know him.
What's wrong?
Everyone!
Everyone loves you. I know. It's that gobble thing. It's so cute. Why, you're famous for it.
No, but I...
I know. You came to sing and you gotta get ready. I understand. See you on stage in a few.
I do so hate to utter such a dastardly cliche, but here we go again.
I don't know about you two, but I'm stuffed.
Not as stuffed as he's gonna be.
if you like Chip and Dale, you'll go nuts over this next cartoon.
Nothing like a big holiday dinner. And it wouldn't be complete without my famous nut stuffing. Oh, what happened to all the nuts? Mickey Mouse, those nuts were for the big holiday party tonight. And you ate them all. What do you have to say for yourself?
I'll be right back with more nuts from the store. Ooh, the last bag. Oh boy, this'll save my tail. Get out of this. table, Minnie. Everybody will be here pretty soon.
Oh, thanks, Mickey. You're so sweet.
Mmm, nut stuffing.
It's famous.
I just had my bow done.
What a
They
were chewy.
Now, it's finally time to bring out our guest of honor. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the turkey.
Ahem. That's my cue. Want to eat me?
You kidding? Why, you're our guest of honor. They'd never do such a thing, would you guys?
I'm telling you, they're bloodthirsty. Didn't you see their eyes? They want my giblets. Oh, my precious giblets.
Aw, come on. I know it's Thanksgiving, but you got nothing to worry about. We attract a good, solid, well-behaved crowd here. No problems.
Mickey, big problems.
Well, if an eye ain't eating turkey, I'm gonna eat something else, like maybe, I don't know, ham?
Rendezvous, House of Bricks, 2 minutes.
Supper.
Well behaved, are they? Nothing to worry about, have I?
Oh, cranberry sauce, how are we gonna get you out of here?
Oh, I happen to have an idea.
I can't understand a word you're saying.
That's all for today, folks. Guess I'll catch you turkeys next time. Gobble, gobble.
Get the turkey. Eat the turkey. Get him.
All right, Michael. Take us on out of here.
Gotcha, Mickey. Thanksgiving dessert brought to you by Headless Horseman Pumpkin Pies. With a relentless, pursuing flavor you can't escape. Our desserts are guaranteed to leave you sleepy, but never hollow. Headless Horseman Pumpkin Pies. So good you'll lose your head.
May lead to sudden weight loss.
Up next, a chance to catch another one of those alien genetic experiment cousins roaming loose on the island of Hawaii in Lilo and Stitch.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house, we're having a ball.
At the House of Mouse.